Think of this, if you will, like Ginger Wells meets Chris Squire for a drink in the afterlife. Put me down, oh no.